Look at that. A hippo coming out of the dam on its way to go feed for the evening. You got to be very careful with hippos at this time of the year because of the drought. We're not going to move too much. I'm just going to let that hippo wander off. It's going to go behind us now. I'm sorry, John, I can't see where I'm shining the light. So, I'm doing a good job. Shining with my monitor. Looks like a big female. Off she goes. Isn't that cool?